welcome to Love is Vacation YouTube's channel. Now I want to give you information about 5 best romantic weekend getaways in Colorado. Number 5. Vail Cascade Resort and Spa. If you've ever seen one of those model towns that people set up around Christmas, displaying snow-sprinkled rooftops and bundled up of bird's-eye skating, then you'll know what the Vail Cascade looks like. This beautiful village in the Rockies is almost too good to be true. But luckily for us, it is true. The Vail Cascade offers an array of lodging to fit your romantic getaway, vacation homes or private condos. In either, you and your loved one have your own fireplace to snuggle up to on a cold day with the jaw-dropping mountains in the background. Number 4. Dunton Hot Springs. At Dunton Hot Springs, a peaceful oasis awaits you and your special someone. You'll pick your own whimsical cabin in the mountains, secluded from the crowds, stresses, and sounds of the world outside. Once a western ghost town, Dunton Hot Springs now thrives at a pinnacle of hospitality. All cabins are authentically restored from hand-built home by the original miners themselves. No matter which lodging you choose, you will enjoy magnificent views of the mountain and surrounding meadows from every window in the cabin. Number 3. Gateway Canyons Resort. The Gateway Canyons Resort truly pays homage to the idea of exploration, discovery, and opportunity in the West. Self-described as located where the planet has opened up to tell its story, this resort serves as a luxurious home base surrounded by adventure, natural wonderment, and untouched discoveries still lying in wait. And it was even built by John Hendricks, founder of the Discovery Channel. Number 2. Westin Riverfront Resort and Spa. As the name declares, this resort has a front row seat to the water along Vail Beaver Creek. The gorgeous views complemented with the soothing sounds and feel of the waterfront make for an all-around serene lodging experience. When you're looking for the outdoor adventure of Colorado mixed with luxury, the Westin is your place. Unwind in the 27,000 square foot spa, named one of the top 25 resort spas in the US by Condé Nast Traveler. Here, the treatments are inspired by the healing nature of the mountains. The name itself means diving offering in Sanskrit. Number 1. Viceroy Snowmass. At this luxury resort in Aspen, you and your loved one will find true natural bliss. Whether you want to ski one of the world's finest ski mountains, where the Viceroy just happens to be located, or you just want to escape into the fresh open air, this resort has the perfect vacation for you. In just a weekend, you can completely rejuvenate your mind, body, and soul at the Viceroy. Plunge into the year-round heated saline pool on site, complete with a terrace and cabanas. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.